知名美籍华裔建筑师贝聿铭之子贝礼中近日在香港接受记者专访时表示，父亲贝聿铭不只是一位建筑师，更是一位世界公民，一位人文主义者。父亲既是中国的骄傲，也是珍视人文主义价值者的骄傲。佳士得香港将于11月22日至27日在香港会展中心举行秋季拍卖，其中贝聿铭及夫人卢淑华珍藏的一批艺术作品将亮相。贝礼中也应邀访港，回忆过去，贝礼中说，父亲喜爱将历史文化加入建筑设计之中，在90多岁高龄时仍在寻求突破，设计了位于卡塔尔多哈的伊斯兰艺术博物馆。为了完成伊斯兰艺术博物馆的设计，曾用几个月时间在西班牙、埃及等地游历，学习相关的历史文化。父亲的活到老学到老、孜孜不倦的精神让贝礼中印象深刻，对于各种文化历史的热爱也让贝礼中感慨，父亲是一位真正的世界公民。
I remember, you know, think of him as a father, and he had a wonderful countenance. Wonderful. He was charming, always smiling. He loved his family. He loved his martinis. He loved culture everywhere. And it's one of the things that he never tired of is learning about history. This is what he tried to do.As an architect, and I think he also tried to do simply by the way he conducted himself as a humanist.
贝聿铭与香港也有着不少的缘分。知名的香港地标性建筑之一香港中银大厦就是贝聿铭设计的作品，而这一项目贝礼中也参与其中。为了这个项目，他曾经好几个月在香港实地考察，与各方沟通。最终设计出了这个形似竹子、节节高升的地标性建筑。
Of course, I'm proud of it. Very, very proud of it. I think that you say landscape, it's a good word because I think it's taken root very much. I think, although it is now overshadowed by many other taller buildings, I think the bank continues to.Remain a recognizable and a much appreciated landmark here. It has given Hong Kong a special identity, simply because of its form and originality. It was at the time when we completed that building. I think it was the fifth tallest building in the world and the tallest in Asia.
贝礼中认为，香港是中国最西方化的城市之一，同时融合了东方与西方的建筑文化，是一座非常吸引人的城市。父亲贝聿铭晚年有个愿望，就是再和夫人回中国看看，但是因为身体状况不能成行，贝礼中感到很遗憾。
Hong Kong always was a city of great importance to my father because it was it was probably more Western oriented.than any city in China. And therefore, it was something of a natural segue or a natural connection between East and West, where he could explore the possibilities of bringing Western architectural thinking into an Asian culture. He found Hong Kong to be extremelyattractive place to come because of the he had many friends here. He enjoyed the lifestyle in Hong Kong. He enjoyed the food.
贝礼中表示，中国改革开放40年来发展迅速，逐步成长为全球强国之一。作为美籍华人的他感到很骄傲。接下来，他还在中国有不少关于建筑设计的计划。项目地点包括北京、上海、广州、海口等。贝礼中笑着说，就在一年多以前，他还曾回到故乡苏州，那里有贝聿铭设计的苏州博物馆新馆，也有贝礼中自己设计的作品。
更多精彩尽在中国新闻网客户端。